I'm convinced that we urgently need a functioning circular economy. In this video, I explain why it is important and also what the financial sector has to do with it. The main benefit of a circular economy is resource conservation. But furthermore, we're also lowering our overall environmental impact by, for example, reducing the emissions that we're producing, but also by using less energy. While we previously just focused on the recycler itself, it will now also include other stakeholders, such as the producer, the user, the recycler itself, but furthermore, financial institutions, as well as the government itself. We have to look at the whole life cycle of a product. That means that the producer of a product has to take the recycling steps into consideration when designing a product, so that the product can be recycled to the highest quality possible, to then be reused at a later stage. That means every single stakeholder of the whole process needs to take efficient and necessary steps to achieve the circular economy. Financial institutions can support the change by providing funding to dedicated projects, as well as companies taking circular economy into considerations. The change to a circular economy is a huge task, and therefore appropriate funding is necessary. Since financial institutions are one part of the stakeholders involved in a circular economy, collaboration as well as knowledge sharing is key.